You vote on who wins it in 2K TV Interactive. Tune in.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
82 regular season games, three rounds of the playoffs to get right here. It's the NBA Finals, and now all of it comes down to this historic Game 7. Ernie Johnson here, along with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal.
To get here, and maybe it's taken them longer than they would have liked in the NBA Finals, having to go all the way to a Game 7, but they are here. They're at home in front of this crazy crowd, four quarters away from the title.
Yeah, and you know what? The key, Greg, for me is you've got to perch yourself in the present. You can't get caught up in the emotion going throughout the building here now. This is an emotional crowd. There's no denying it,
man. And down it goes, jamming that one home. Kevin. Here's Garbage Man, and he finishes it off with a one-handed. Clock at six. No one near him. And he hits the jump shot. Russell dishes to Randall. It's tipped. And so it looks like the Lakers will retain possession here. He's defended by Randall. Tries again, four on the shot clock. Good! And that's 10 points. Russell kicks to Randall. In the corner, Bradley with it. Rebound by Garbage Man. Garbage Man's got
history of their own and become one of the few teams to win Game 7 of the NBA Finals on the road. He said, believe me, this is...
Cannon in for Payton. Roy Hibbert's checked in for the Lakers. Jones comes in for Julius Randle. Got a piece of it. And he gets it back. Garbage Man, defended by Jones. Here's Garbage Man. Another shot. Len passes to Garbage Man. Well, it was only a matter of time, but they finally get this to Garbage Man. And a strong finish with two hands.
Make it two hands for safety. That's what they say, right, Kevin?
Yeah, that's right. You got it. And he was also...
Pass to Cannon.
Here's Garbage Man. And Orlando again with the bucket. Got Jones. Bradley's got his second basket. Here's Garbage Man. And he jams it after taking the nice feed on the run.
You know what? That's what you like to see. A perfect pass leading him right into the shot. Didn't even have to break stride.
It's blocked. And up the course to Garbage Man. Shot clock at six. He shoots again, and he lays it up and in. Garbage Man's got 21 in the game.
He got a great read of where that miss was going, and that allowed him to be the first guy to it and get the putback.
Randall comes in for Brandon Bass, and Jones subbed in for Damari Carroll. The backcourt is Payton and Oladipo.
Great exhibition on his part. Numbers like that make you anxious to see what he can do next time out.
Thanks, Doris, for revision.
And I love the mentality that they've had. If a shot isn't there, they're not forcing it. They're moving it side to side.
Here is Garbage Man, defended by Jones, and he gets it to go. The dish to Cannon. Gordon with a screen on Russell. Here's Garbage Man, and it's good. He planted his feet on the pick and shield the defender off it. And time now to go courtside as we send you over to Doris Burke from the sidelines.
Well, looking at the stats, it's hard to doubt you have been the number one factor for your team. Do you feel like you're controlling the paint right now?
That's also being blocked.
That reach he's shown, Greg, has certainly been fantastic in getting to some of these shots. I mean, he looks like
Oladipo. To the inside, Garbage Man.
Guys, it's a one-man show.
Vucevic with it, guarded now by Andrew Bogut. Puts up the baby hook, and good, and it takes a nice bounce.
He'll knock it down, you know you're flowing.
Pass to Garbage Man, to the middle, and Vucevic throws it down.
Tell you what,
Here is Garbage Man, covered by Bogut. And he dunks it down.
Taking it to the rack with power right there.
And hammering down with the two.
Think you wanna get rich? You don't really want it.
Start none, won't be none. No reason for your mans to panic. You don't want to see no ambulance.